Hi, Thomas from Queensland. My name is James Carmichael. I'm 24 from the United Kingdom. And as you can see, this is a pretty typical day. And I'm not dressed for the weather, I've got. Since we're around the world trip, I've been looking for a reason to head to Australia and board in the tourist. This would be a fantastic opportunity to explore the world's largest marine animal structure. In my spare time, I'm a keen photographer, especially of natural history, and there's supposed to be a great chance to improve my skills and develop my portfolio. I also have a degree in biology. Currently I'm working in Oxford at the world's largest university complex as a copywriter, so I think I've got the necessary skills to write interesting papers. For me, a job like this would change my life in so many different ways, as I'd be able to apply some of the skills I have, but we've got some new things for me to learn. Last but not least, I've got plenty of experience eating fish.